What's the deal with sea level rise, right? Like, what's the worst that could happen? How high could the sea actually rise? I wonder who can answer this. Oh, duh. I'll just ask a climate scientist.
Hey.
Hello. This is Eve Andrews from Grist. To whom am I speaking?
My name's Benjamin Horton. I'm a professor at the Department of Marine and Coastal Sciences at Rutgers University.
Ben, hi. It's so nice to talk to you. I'm just calling to find out, what's the deal with sea level rise?
It's quite hard to produce an accurate estimation of what sea levels will be by 2100, and that is why, depending upon the agency, you get a varied response. But there are some certainties. One, sea level will rise in the 21st century, and secondly, it will rise faster than it's been doing in the 20th century. 20th century rate of sea level rise is faster than anything we've seen for the previous 27 centuries. I mean, it's going up really quick right now, and it's going to go up really fast in the future.
Okay, so what's the worst case scenario?
So if the whole of the Greenland ice sheet collapsed, you'd have a sea level rise of 6 meters. But it's Antarctica that we're exceedingly worried about, because Antarctica has 65 meters of water within it. Now, these ice sheets are not going to disintegrate, but what I'm trying to get over to you is that these large ice sheets on our planet have huge stores of water within them, and therefore you only need a small percentage of that to cause catastrophic sea level rise. The Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change suggested that if we did nothing to curb our emissions of greenhouse gases, we'd get around a 1 meter rise in sea level by 2100. There have been other reports that have stated that we may get a maximum sea level rise of 2 meters by 2100. But then there are other reports that suggest that sectors of the Greenland ice sheet and sectors of the West Antarctic ice sheet are already collapsing, which may produce sea level rise rates slightly higher than 2 meters.
2 meters? That's gotta be the worst case scenario, right?
One of the things that worries scientists such as myself is by looking back into the past. So we can go to a very key time interval in the Earth's history, which our climate was 1 to 2 degrees C warmer than today, and sea levels were 4 to 7 meters higher. So the geological data tells you that with a very small change in temperature, you can produce pronounced rises in sea level of 4 to 7 meters. But what I cannot tell you is when that will occur. So you could say, well, you know, the Earth has experienced fast rates of sea level rise, and yes, that's true, but we as a civilization have never had to experience such rapid rates of sea level rise. Indeed, we never experienced the climate change that we are now placing upon our civilization.
So what you're saying is the seas will definitely rise, but we just don't know how much because we're living through crazy, unprecedented changes in our climate right now, right? Hello? Hello? Ben?